Hi, it's Tyler again from the Uptown YWCA. Along with personal training, I'm also a yoga instructor, so building stability is an important part of my practice. Today, I'm going to show you how to build shoulder stability with a unilateral barbell press. For this exercise, we're going to hold a barbell in the center of the bar and press overhead. This challenges both the frontal plane by keeping ourselves upright and not moving left to right, as well as the sagittal plane, moving front to back. So we want to engage the core, press overhead, keeping body upright, and back down to about a 90 degree angle. This is the unilateral barbell press.